Hello and welcome into my attic. For today's DIY, you're going to need two essential products which you can easily find at your local supermarket and they cost next to nothing. One is white PVA glue or wood glue and the other is a box of cornstarch which is normally used in the kitchen. When these products are mixed with your acrylic paint, the paint mixture, when dry, becomes hard like stone and on most surfaces will never chip off. So go grab a teapot or a cup or a flower pot or anything you like and let's get started.
Thank you.